How are we doing today? Right here we have a 2006 Ford F-350 turbo diesel. Let's see if we can get it started.